Alright everyone, welcome back. Look at that huge ass box. This is what we're gonna open right now. What we're opening right now. Okay, this is from a whatnot seller called WINGAZ. Really, really chill seller with a lot of great deals. One of the... Oh my god. I'm not sure how I'm gonna open this. Let me try this. All right, we are back. Okay, I had to clear more space from my phone. That is such a chore to do so. Let's get back to opening this. Oh my god. Two, if you need any pops. Oh shit. Okay, first pop we have Will. Oh god. We have Will. Okay, that's my slip in there, but this is Will from Stranger Things. He looks to be in awesome condition. Not quite sure how much I got him for, but hey, pretty cool. He stuck the slip inside. This is Alphonse Eric with the kittens. He's so freaking cute and so heavy, as he should be. He's a freaking like robot. When she's still low, you know? Oh my god, the effort he takes to put all this. Post-it notes in each pop. That's hella cool. She is hella cool. Look at that nose. That nose is so cute. Squirrel Girl, look at when she came out. This is hella long ago. Marvel Collector Corps exclusive. And she comes with a little squirrel, of course. She's Squirrel Girl. Definitely hold on to those. Oh my god. He gave me so much free stuff, guys. Let me show you the free stuff. The pins. I definitely did not order those pins. And the Pokemon cards. And all these. The GameStop exclusive Bloody Deceased Batman. And Bloody Deceased Joker. Give me everything. Thank you so much. Oh, that's my pop. Thank you so much. Wow. What the hell? Thank you. Oh, shit. This is a great one. I remember when the Funko exclusive of the Godzilla and Kong, which was it? It was a Funko exclusive, came out. That shit went nuts. Now it's pretty much stabilized, as all pops usually do, stabilize. But, hey... Damn, look at this bad boy, another heavy ass pop. This is freaking cool. Look at the backdrop. You can't really see the backdrop, but look at that. Godzilla Heat Ray. That's so nice and so fresh. So freaking fresh. Okay, we are moving on to the second layer, guys. I'm not quite sure if there's a third layer. Okay, this is easy to take out. Okay. Let's look at it like that. This is Neo Glow in the Dark BAM exclusive for myself as usual, because this glow is very interesting, so had to have him. It doesn't glow that much, but hey, it still glows. Next pop we have, who is that? Crollo from Hunt. The post-it note. You can't really see his face, but there you go. Crollo from Hunter x Hunter. Chalice exclusive. He is so cool. He is so hot in the anime as well. You know, if you don't know, please Google him. He looks so cool. Oh shit. Stimpy Chase. The polka dot Stimpy Chase. Oh my god. So nice. It's so nice. And when we have Stimpy, we have... Never mind. I don't know where he is. This is Luke Cage as well. The old school Luke Cage. Not the new one, the old school one. That's why he looks so retro. I feel like I can see this outfit in the 80s, in a, at a disco club or something like that. Oh shit, Hanako Chase. This one, we have to take this one out. Oh shit. I'm so rough. Look at this. Whoops. Whoops. Okay, we can't use that protector now. Damn. Whoops. Okay. Can I still use it? Nah, I can't. I can't. It's gonna break. Ow! that's me. I'm always this rough. Okay, Hanako Chase. Toilet bound chase. Wait, I kind of forgot how what a common looks like. What's the difference? I don't know. I'm gonna Google later. Hanako Chase. Oh my. Okay, let me... Oh, I need to throw this somewhere. Let me throw this here first. Let's move on before my space runs out again. This is... this is an OG Spider-Man, you guys can see. There we go. Spider-Man number 3 from Hot Topic. This is freaking cool. Look at this. When all these first came out, this guy came out as well. And it's the Hot Topic exclusive. 2016, my goodness. 2016. Freaking cool. Okay. Ah, I found you. I was looking for you. We have Ren. The Ren polka dot chase. You guys can see it from here. That goes well with our Stimpy. It's a set. It's a set. No one shall separate them. Thank you so much, Wing, for these amazing pops. It's so hard to find them now. Okay, Spider-Man. Ah. Alright, everyone. My phone died. I'm just going to quickly show everything that I got. Oh my god, look at that bobble. Okay, we need to race against time. It's so hard. I have nothing else to delete from my phone. Okay, Dr. Octopus. Freaking ass, cool ass pop. Is this the first Dr. Octopus that was released? No time for that. I don't know. I'll check it out later. Okay, next we have... Oh my god. Okay, Tanjiro Box Lunch Exclusive Glow in the Dark. This is hella cool. For myself, as usual. And of course, this is a freaking ass cool Think Geek Exclusive Upside Down Wheel. Hold on to your Stranger Things pops. They are gonna rise. This is freaking cool. It is... on purpose upside down, you know. So this is Octo Spidey, Octopus Spider-Man. What else can you, what else is better than that? Nothing, nothing. I just bought this recently as well. Freaking backhead Spidey. Oh my god, Killua Box Lunch Exclusive. Already have him, thinking if I should hoard him. Oh my, look at that. Looks to be okay. Thank god the protector protected him. Killua, you are safe. And next we have none other than Zuko Chase. This one, the value is not that up there, but he's getting rarer and rarer. At least for me. I don't really see him anymore. Valkyrie, this is our second one. This one is the OG Valkyrie. She is also rising, I believe. Oh my god, I'm rushing through. I'm sorry, guys. I just have to get it over and done with. Black Bolt, this is one of the OG characters as well. This one, this was the one that was recently in the movie, right? The Doctor Strange movie. And they all got like decimated by Scarlet Witch. Okay, next we have a cool pop. Oh, we can't see her face. Ah, there we go. We can see her face now. This is Raven. Raven as Wonder Woman. I was about to say Raven. Raven as Wonder Woman from Teen Titans. Freaking cool. Look, open eyes. This one is black eyes. Last but not least, we're ending with another Teen Titan pop. Teen Titan pop, which is Beast Boy as Martian Manhunter. This is cool. You don't see this one often as well. Oh my god, I rushed all that in under 3 minutes. I'm so sorry. It should be a better viewing experience, but hey. What can I do? I can't do anything. Oh, oh my god. Another free... another freebie, Wing. You're spoiling me. You're freaking ass spoiling me. Look at all these. Thank you so much. Alright, thanks everybody for watching. I can't pick a favorite from here. There's too many. But tell me which one yours was. And thank you, WINGAZ, once again. Go check him out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. We made it. Goodbye. I've seen you in a movie, I heard you in a song. Now I know that this will never go wrong. Like you already knew me, that's why we get along. Yeah, I know that this will never go.